Hey guys, Kit171 here, and I'm here with a special video this time. And why is it special? Because this is a collaborative effort. And my guest is 8ragonquest, or you might know him better as CrazyPicard. And he came up with a great idea, which we both do our top three favorite obscure or rare, not well-known songs from video games. So that's what we did. I did three and he did three. So let's get this started. Number three for me is Hail Britannia from Ultima, or particularly Ultima 4. So I'll play a little bit of that for you to hear. Number two is from the game on the Sega Saturn called F1 Challenge. This song really doesn't have a title, but usually it's just referred to as in intro or information intro. So it's basically the theme of the game. It's a really rocking song, so I'll play a little bit of that for you. And finally, number one for me is actually one of my favorite games in the Genesis and Mega Drive, which I still don't have yet, is The Addams Family, which is actually based off of the first movie. And this is probably the best rendition of the Addams Family theme I've heard on a older thing. I played a lot of the old retro ones, and this one probably has the theme down the best. So that's my number one one. We'll play that, and then we will see what he chose. And now we'll go to CrazyPicard and see what he did. Take it away.
Great choices, Kit171. Just gonna finish cleaning this up, and I'm gonna get right into my songs. Looks like it's ready. All right, first song we got on the going on the background right now, Mega Man and Bass for the Super Nintendo. Incredible song. I love it. It's from the Cold Man stage. Just great music. Just makes me want to just, I don't know, just mellow out, just chill out, eat a bowl of cereal. All right. A great tune there, doesn't that beat? That's fantastic. Sit there and drink my green tea. Such a rare game. Mega Man Invasion was only released in Japan. Got a Game Boy Advance release, which it came to North America. Check that game out. I love that song. Anyway, let's jump on to number two here. Number two, this is really rare. Listen to that beat. Oh, listen to that mellowness. Oh, I just drink green tea. Drink my cool 45 to it. Oh, right on. Albert Odyssey for the Sega Saturn. Incredible. Not the greatest game, but some of the music is just fantastic. And it's just in that world map, you're just walking around, just mellowing out. Just a fantastic tune. Just love it. Came out like 97. I used to own a copy. Don't own it anymore. Finally, my last game. Well, listen to that beat. Love it. Woo! Yeah! So thank you all for watching, and thank you, CrazyPicard, 8ragonquest, for being a part of this. He's actually the one that suggested this, so yeah.
So thanks for watching, and see you next time. Check him out. I'll have a link in the description. I'll put it in the corner here. So I'll see you next time.